right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
There's nothing wrong with dreaming. Wishing for the impossible is just human nature.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore.
Oh, Mr. Drew. You are the true architect behind so many nightmares.
Everything feels like it's coming apart.
When do we go home?
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
All right, welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. We just escaped from Bendy up above and just fell down. We started the ink machine. We already listened to that pre-recording. So now let's go exploring. See if we can't find our way out of here. I got an achievement for finding all the audio things for this chapter. Okay. So we just gotta go through and drain out all the ink from everywhere. This should be the last one, maybe? Now I can open the door? Yep. Okay. Clear a new path, an axe may come in handy. Okay. Oh.
This will definitely come in handy.
So we got an axe. Sweet. Now we can hit things. The creator lied to us. Heck. What the heck? Oh, that was the end of chapter one, and we're into chapter two. Okay. What happened?
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
Mm-hmm. Find a new exit. An axe may come in handy. Okay. Oh, jeez. I'm taking down all the supports. This whole thing's going to come down on me. I'm sure there's got to be an achievement for eating so many.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me.
Okay.
Those old songs. Yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me. And I will be swept into your final.
Mm-hmm.
But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
All right. Well, that dude sounds crazy. Let's just press on then. There's a bunch of like alchemical symbols everywhere. Ed, did you teach Bendy how to transmute? Hey.
Where the hell did he go?
The hell?
Oh,
the bacon soup. Oh, and there's a switch back there. Eat it all. All the bacon soup. Bacon soup. Okay, guess I can't use it yet.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Okay. Yep. Fine. Three switches. So I found one. Go slowly through the ink. Two. Darn. Aha. Three. He's back. I thought I killed him. I just like breaking stuff. It's very satisfying. Bendy statue.
It's really dark in here.
Is it? I don't think it's any darker than the rest of the rooms have been. There's some music there.
Three times last month we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution. An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
So he's the music guy? Cool. I don't want to go up any stairs until we've...
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. I'm gonna get out of here. I need to find a way to drain it.
Okay. Okay, so that turned on power in here? What the... Where... Where's it coming from? Okay. Okay. It says recording. So now we have enemies that we need to be aware of. Oh, another. Okay. Oh. Hmm. Alright, now I guess I'd probably go to the stairs, but gonna have... No, I already got him, I guess. Ah. Oh. I wanted to play pool. Let the ink out. Let it all out. Okay. And then he runs down. I'm sure there's going to be like a pattern that I have to hit with the instruments or something. Have I been down this way at all? Doesn't look like it. An organ? Oh. Infirmary? Okay. Bacon soup. Do not let Joey see this. Okay. Save.
Back to the old grind. Well, there's the pump switch, all right. That's one hell of a loop blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
I
was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like it disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my round last week.
Okay. Okay, so it's in a garbage can. Gotta look for all the garbage cans. Aha. All right, found the keys. That goes to the closet.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary.
Okay. Drum, violin, piano, bass. Okay, so the violin's in here. So we gotta go.
I know there's something I've gotta do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Drum. Violin. Piano. Bass. Okay, did it work? Okay, let's listen to that again. Okay. So it's the whole thing with the projector. So I gotta... Alright, so... Drum. Violin. Piano. Bass. Did I do it? I didn't do it. Is there a different... So that's the drum. Oh, this violin. Oops. Not the one in the other room. All right, let's try it again. Did it. Sing a happy song, whistle a merry tune, wait for his arrival, he's coming very soon. Blow. Alright. Find the second valve? Hi. Oh, what the? There's a Bendy up there, a buff Bendy. Okay. Oh, geez. Lagged out for a second. Who are you? All right, so now I gotta find the other. If I change the pressure. Can I get in here now? No. And then maybe the infirmary is okay. Anyone found faking illness will be docked a full week's wage. Not sick, not paid. Oh. All right. Well, we will continue this in the next one. So thanks for watching, and I will see you then.